Okie dokie, happy Vlogmas. It is that time of year again. 25 days of vlogging in the name of Christmas. Today's prompt is I'm drawing a blank. Favorite Christmas tradition. My favorite Christmas tradition, I think, had to be basically, we would have a beer afterward. The males, anyways, would be down in the rumpus room, which is a rec room by another name, and we would just have a beer while we were watching Christmas stuff on TV. So yeah, My mother really never did imbibe that often. In fact, when she did, she'd usually get intoxicated, and I've only seen that ever once in my whole life, or twice, that is, in my whole life, that she got a little bit tipsy, and it didn't really take much. So yeah, but yeah, huh? So that was my favorite Christmas tradition, I think, because it was just like a bonding moment type thing or whatever. Anyways, just back from coffee. We had a good chat. It's storming outside, and we almost died on the way over there. My friend's mom almost killed us all, but yeah. I got the TV returned. It says it's marked returned as soon as they scanned in the package label. My friend had no problem carrying it in, but I sure as hell would have. So. Yeah, it was pretty good timing too, because of the guy to carry everything out, or to ship everything back up to Regina, that is, for distribution from there out, was just there, so he could take it right away, and he can be back sooner, I guess. One day sooner, they can have back their broken TV, you know, which they're promptly gonna throw away. So, you know. Anyways, or recycle or whatever. I don't know what they do with them. Dead electronics. I would hope they recycle them. There's stuff in there that you shouldn't throw away. So, you know. Anyways, I did aggravate my groin there that I hurt so long ago. I think it was a couple of months ago. I hurt it the first time. And it's been re-aggravated over and over again ever since. I think it might be a hernia. I'm not certain, but it doesn't really feel like a hernia. I got a hernia on the left side that I've had there since I was a small child, and it's a different whole different kind of pain and a whole different level of pain. It's just vastly more painful than this thing is. This is annoyingly painful though, because every time I move, it hurts. So you know, oh well, I'll live. Anyways, tomorrow I think I'll order my groceries for the month. It's going to be more because I'm getting a bunch of stuff for Christmas that I don't normally get, like potato patties and mutant baby cabbages and cabbage rolls and sausages and stuff like that. I usually get ham. In fact, every literal time I got ham until this year, I'm getting Italian sausage, hot Italian sausage instead, which will aggravate my stomach. I know it will, but I'm going to eat it anyways, dang it. You betcha. So it'll be a good Christmas. It will. Anywho, y'all have a fabtacular day and keep smiling. Jingle bells, jingle bells.